frankly, there is no easy answer to that question, because many factors can play a role, and the reaction of each man to these factors is individual. So it's very hard to specify or even quantify which problem, which influence may have been the cause of a specific result, a spermiogram result, or a specific problem in this, within the spermiogram in the gentleman. Since we don't know the cause, it's really hard to try to treat it. So, prevention, once again, is the best medicine. A healthy lifestyle, generally. Of course, it's very simple. No smoking, prevent obesity. If the spermiogram is already poor, focus on your diet, vitamins, very simple, antioxidants, fruits, vegetables, a very good idea. Fats and sugars, bad. It's really simple. One thing that we have to keep in mind is that the spermatogenesis takes about 6 to 8 weeks. So there's no point in controlling the spermiogram every week or so. No, it takes at least 3 months to see a certain change. And usually, such as after quitting smoking, it might take years actually for the positive effect of that step to present itself. But basically, a healthy lifestyle and prevention of all of these bad influences is the best idea how to do that.